taking you guys on a little vlog today.
Right now, showering. I'm eating meal 4 in 15 minutes. And yeah, I gotta go to my work and pick some stuff up. And then I gotta go to Walmart. We gotta get some meat. Meat and egg whites. And then, after all that is done and secured, we are gonna go straight to the gym where we will hit our quad day. No cardio today, just quads. Have my cardio in the morning. I don't hit cardio after my leg days. So I hit cardio in the morning, 7 days a week. Morning cardio, 7 days a week. And then I do cardio after my workouts, 5 days a week. Yeah, 5 days a week. So in total, that adds up to 2 cardio sessions I don't do a week, which equals 1 full day. So I do cardio 6 days a week. Just giving you guys a little update on the plan. Calories I'm consuming a day, I'm guessing around 3,100. Yeah, I eat 6 meals a day. And, you know, water, a gallon and a half of water a day. We're not measuring water or anything like that. I don't drink any. Sometimes I'll have an energy drink. I like coffee instead more than an energy drink. If I forget pre-workout, of course, I'll have an energy drink. I take my pre and my EAAs. It's about all the flavoring I get in a day is my pre-workout and my EAAs. And then sometimes a sparkling water. I don't really like to dabble with anything else. I really am the guy who sticks on plan and, like, doesn't leave it. I don't even like people making my food because I don't trust anything, you know, a drop of oil, you know, whatever. I don't trust it, right? I gotta come healed, I gotta come in full, and I gotta come in clean. I gotta be my best version of myself. Part of prep is boring. It's really just kind of staying in your box, eating on certain times. Like, when you get deeper into prep, not so much 10 weeks out, but when you get deeper into prep, you can't go out with the boys for an afternoon thinking it's an hour outing, right? You miss a couple meals, or you miss a meal, but then you miss sleep too. And then your schedule's messed up, so everything is pushed back a few hours. And instead of waking up at 7, you woke up at 9, you know? And then you're supposed to work out at 4, right? But you woke up at 9. You're supposed to get your first meal in by 10, but you have to wake up at 7 in the morning to do everything before eating at 10. So now you gotta hustle and do everything and then eat at 10, which is nearly impossible, right? If you got abs and cardio or whatever. So, you know, it seems like boring, or bodybuilders seem like lazy the other day. They don't do anything. You just have to stay in a certain environment and kind of exist there, and everything's gotta go smoothly. Everything's gotta go smoothly. You know, homework, lectures, done. Had nothing to do, gonna read my book later today, and I'm gonna show you guys that book right now. Arnie, we are reading Arnie's book. That is awesome. I really like it. I really do like it. So I'm gonna read some of that in a little bit. So yeah, guys, gonna get this shower in and then meal 4. Handle the business, bring you guys along with me, and I'll see you guys on the tripod. What you want? I drink a fucking handgun. Got bust out, bust out, bust out, I can get you fucked. Post some petty shit, start work like Donald Trump. No secret service, I gonna take it by the book. My secret service got my face in my gut. Ooh, chosen one, ayy, came up by the sun, ayy. Show some teeth, see you with a drunk. Let a drunk in a club, I ain't gonna have no fun. Hold you ugly, I'm not about to throw no one. Yeah. Cougar Beach, I'm the same age as her son. She tryna kidnap me, oh, why you fuck her mom? Ayy. Oh, no, you eatin' dick, I like his luck. Don't you say.
Power, baby.
To myself lately. Wonder did she mean it when she say she hate me? I wonder did she mean it when she say she wish she didn't keep the baby?
Ah! Fucking ruined it.
So excited to speed it up, you ain't driving this daisy. Rolls Royce truck, cause yeah, you driving with baby. He from the
back. Hi guys, got our EAA is going to the gym, baby.
To your life, there's no turning back, even while we sleep. trying to act in on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to lose. Nothing ever lasts forever. Everybody wants to lose.
Guess who we with? Guess who we're with? Guess who we're with?
Oh, you're recording? What's up? Let's go, man. We back in the house, boy.
What up? What up? Alright, guys. So here, I went to the other gym because I don't like that gym at all. I just need a good side back hack squat, and they have one.
Attach me strength.
Yep. Yeah, W gym.
Arlo gym is a little grimy, which we're okay with, but I mean.
Hey, man. Vibe there sucks.
Freaking me out,
there's holes in the ceiling.
Yeah,
it freaks Mickey out.
Okay, he's
scared, man. Mickey has a phobia of spiders.
No, rats.
Rats?
Phobia of rats.
Why?
There's rats up there, bruh.
Really? That is fucked up.
Now, I remember one time I was doing shoulder press. I saw something move on the corner of my eye. It was a fucking baby rat, bro. Baby fucking rat, and then it went on top of like a little fucking, like a plug-in outlet where it's warm, and then just fell asleep on top of it. Right where the Stairmasters are, bro.
Oh, hell no.
It's a no-no.
That's fucked up. Come on.
Yeah, but this gym is a lot nicer.
Yeah, man, this gym is fire. This gym's games, bro. Arsenal games. All day.
Arsenal, badass posters, kabuki strength.
Yeah, this gym's fire.
Third.
We need a couple, like, hostile. Maybe Young LA posters in here too. Some cool shit.
Need some
dark sports.
Need some dark sports.
God, I love dark sports.
Some dark sports.
This guy needs to be sponsored.
Yeah, facts.
Sponsored. But yeah. I'd hop on dark sports with you. I feel like if any brand would take me, I feel like Young LA and all those brands wouldn't take me. I think it'd be like dark sports.
Dark sports.
Dark sports or hostile.
So heavy hitters on dark sports.
Hell yeah. Just fucking, Stephen Cowell's on her.
Young LA is just a bunch of like fucking young teenagers. Type fucking people.
It's more like a YouTube vibe.
Yeah.
I don't know, but they have like Nick Walker and shit too. Like they got C-Bomb, they got Nick.
Yeah.
They got some heavy hitters on the Young LA. I don't know, Young LA is just like a lifestyle brand. But they pay bodybuilders well, so that's why they're all part of it.
I still rather be a part of Dark Sports.
Yeah, Dark Sports is cool. I like all of them.
I like the black vibe. Dark Sports, that's why I go with Dark Sports.
Yeah, it's dope, it's clean. They got clean drip. Anyway, but I'm gonna hit the fucking leg press right now.
All right, boys.
Big Mickey,
stay up. Get them gains.
Big Mickey, sitting back. No, shoulders and
biceps.
Shoulders and biceps. Bicep. Peak check. 9K, 5K. 9K? 9K peak check. Got the angle on you. There you go. 9K peak
all
check,
right,
baby. For sure.
Big ass nigga, literally.
So first things first. If you wanna get natty fucking huge, like if you want fucking 12 inch.
Fuck up.
12 inches.
Bro, I'm about to stop recording.
Lean ground beef, ground turkey. This gets you natty huge. Natty cute.
Eat it does. Eat it.
I'm telling you.
Maddie Hughes.
You want to look at Mickey right now. Wanna know why Mickey is Maddie Hughes? Look at this guy. Look at this guy's legs. Croissant. Croissant. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Chicken legs.
Wanna know why this guy's huge? He eats fucking ground turkey. That's why. There you go, my sir.
Bet.
All right, so we also got spinach too. Oh, spinach, yeah. Gains.
Can't forget the spinach, bro.
Asparagus. Asparagus is a must. Mickey, hold the camera right. You're so tall. You're so tall. Cause look.
I'm this tall. Hey, if I hold the camera right, I'm this tall.
Hey, this is how Mickey lives. 6'3".
Bro.
I'm gonna show my bald spot.
You got a bald spot?
No, bro. I'm just fucking joking. I don't got a bald spot. All right, what's the next thing?
I don't know. What's the next thing? Some chips?
Water. Water. Water for sure.
Man, excuse us.
Here, bro. Just film me, like, right here. Like here.
Like right here?
Like here. Cause you make me look 4'11", bro.
Bet.
You make me look 4'11", guys. Okay. I got nattiest water.
Alright, getting some water.
What the fuck happened?
I got the distilled. They don't got the still, bro?
Dude, look at the water section, bro. Guys, we're in war. Oh, I have to bleep that out.
What is that, bro?
Oh, Arrowhead?
Walmart's canceled, bro.
Walmart's canceled, bro.
Facts.
What are we gonna do? Get one of these?
Fucking set it on the counter and just go up to it every time.
Yeah,
hey, between your sets.
In between sets.
Hell yeah.
Can I even drink out of this?
Oh, that's the homie from work. What's up, K-Man Jack? What up, bro?
Holy shit.
Yes, sir, yes,
trying to find distilled water, bro.
Yeah, they don't got no distilled.
Fucking Russians, man.
Facts.
Fucking Russians store our water, bro. Hey, Putin, give me my water. Putin.
You hearing Putin?
Putin.
This is the only man right here that can defeat Putin, bro, and Russia.
You want to know how many? Hey.
Hey, quad stomp.
Single-handedly defeating Putin with a quad stomp. Done. Over. Over. Over.
Hey, at quad stomp, it's going to act like a fucking nuke, bro.
Quad stomp. Literally,
it's going to knock out everybody.
Daddy nukes. Oh, bell peppers for sure. Bell peppers for sure.
And bell peppers? Okay.
Yeah. Where's the bag?
The red.
Wait, yellow, what do you like?
Orange, green.
I like green.
I like green. I like green and red. Green and red. What's up, man?
You filming the,
Yeah, we're doing a little vlog.
Oh.
Yeah.
Fitness.
He's a bodybuilder, bro. Bodybuilder.
I got you. We can train together. We can get gangs together. I swear. Yeah, man, get huge.
I'm too old right now.
Too old? Alright, next time. Next time, bro.
Just too
old. Okay, here's the thing, guys. Guys, our pre is like low key, not. It's legal? Bro, stop telling me motherfucking game. Okay, our pre is. It's like legal, but not. It's like perfectly legal, except.
It has
you
what?
Can't sell it online because there's like an intense neuron fire, which gets you focused.
Neuron fire.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what it's called. I don't know the scientific word. I just know what it does. Fires your neurons like crazy. Hold on, wait.
Frozen aisle? No.
Frozen.
Don't need anything frozen, bro.
Frozen vegetables.
Oh yeah, frozen vegetables. Yeah. This in this aisle right here.
Where they
this
at?
Aisle. This aisle, boy.
Right here.
Wait, no. This one. This aisle.
Hold on. Us big fucking Jack Kings are intimidating.
Yeah.
We're intimidating. We're shy hung alphas. Mickey's a shy hung alpha.
Shy.
Yeah. A shy hung alpha is a man in the gym who is absolutely jacked and can pull any gender in the gym.
That's right.
Any gender. Any person, any gender, but they don't because they're shy hung alphas.
Females.
But they could.
Females.
Or a dude. Females. Why not a dude?
Cool. Cut it at that?
No.
Watch out your flame, bro.
What do you mean? I'm looking for asparagus, bro. Where's the asparagus?
Right here, probably.
They don't got no asparagus, dude? They have nothing? That is... I need some, bro. Found him. What the fuck, bro?
asparagus.
Just fresh? All right. But it spoils, dude. Whatever. Okay. A shy hung out with us. Kind of smell some natties over here. Guys, no one willingly wants to be natty. We just do it to take care of ourselves. Like, if I got a choice, I'm not gonna be natty. But I wanna be healthy.
I'm back and forth on that.
You back and forth?
I like being natty. It's good. It could be like, big as fuck and just be like, I'm natty. Or when people are like, you're not natty, they think you're not natty. That's just a compliment.
But why do you care what a beta who isn't juice thinks?
No.
Guys.
Gear right there, okay?
Gear is important for survival. We need gear. Sir, do you approve of steroids to get huge? No? No steroids? Do you think my legs are this big because I'm natty? All gear, man. All gear, I swear to God. All gear. All right, here. Asparagus bag. Guys, asparagus fucking obtained. Asparagus obtained, fam.
We acquired them asparagus.
Acquired. We're out of here, guys. We're out of here.